Today we'll be building our sound baffles and gobo stands, so we want to make sure that all of our marking is done before we start cutting. All right, so as you can see, each piece is 16 inches wide, 4 feet long, and 3 inches thick. All right, so when we screw these pieces together, I'm gonna make sure that everything is nice and flush. We're gonna unroll a reed cloth or burlap, and then set our baffle